How could you ever love me? You don't even see me. I'm hanging around, wasting time, hoping that you'll drop by. And I don't pretend to know what you want. I don't even know where to start, but I'm willing to try. Even if you push me under, it's only gonna make me stronger. It's only gonna feed my hunger. Say the words, say the words. Even if the tide stops turning, even if the world keeps burning, nothing's gonna stop this feeling. Watching the flames burn higher, setting my world on fire. Nowhere to run, nowhere to hide, risking it all on you. And I don't pretend to know how you feel. Either you won't or you will, but I'll give it a try. Even if you're too blind to see, and even if you look right through me, I never thought it would be easy.
We'll be right back. Hello guys, and welcome to another flight. Today we have a little trip in Russia. We are going to Moscow. So let's see if I can remember to start up this flight. Sorry, this airplane. So yeah, hope you guys have a good time. I have.
airport information, Echo 0800 Zulu. Wind 2 6 1 8. Visibility 6. Sky condition: few clouds at 900 feet, few clouds at 4,500 feet, few clouds at 11,500 feet. Temperature 7. Dew point 10. QNH 29.83. ILS Yankee runway 28 left and ILS 0 runway 28 right in use. Landing and departing runway 28 left and runway 28 right. VFR aircraft say direction of flight. All aircraft read back hold short instructions. Advise controller on initial contact, you have echo. Pulkovo Airport information, Foxtrot 0800 Zulu. Wind 2 6 1 8. Visibility 6. Sky condition: few clouds at 900 feet, few clouds at 4,500 feet, few clouds at 11,500 feet. Temperature 7. Dew point 10. QNH 29.83. ILS Yankee runway 28 left and ILS 0 runway 28 right in use. Landing and departing runway 28 left and runway 28 right. VFR aircraft say direction of flight. All aircraft read back hold short instructions. Advise controller on initial contact, you have Foxtrot. Pulkovo Airport information, Foxtrot 0800 Zulu. Wind 2 6 1 8. Visibility 6. Sky condition: few clouds at 900 feet, few clouds at 4,500 feet, few clouds at 11,500 feet. Temperature 7. Dew point 10. QNH 29.83. ILS Yankee runway 28 left and.
Pulkovo clearance delivery Vanchir Kilo Victor 0007 ready to copy IFR clearance to Sheremetyevo.
Vanchir Kilo Victor 0007 is cleared to Sheremetyevo Airport as filed. Takeoff runway 28 left climb and maintain 10,000 feet. Departure frequency is 126.9 clock 0405.
Vanchir Kilo Victor 0007 cleared to Sheremetyevo Airport is filed. Takeoff runway 28 left climb and maintain 10,000 feet. Departure on 126.9 or squawk 0405.
Vanchir Kilo Victor 0007 readback is correct. Contact ground on 120.9 when ready to taxi.
ground Vincere Kilo Victor 0007 with Foxtrot ready to taxi IFR.
Vincere Kilo Victor 0007 taxi to an halt short of runway 28 left by a taxiway Alpha. Contact tower on 118.1 when ready.
Taxiing hold short runway 28 left using taxiway Alpha Vincere Kilo Victor 0007.
Yeah, we are currently waiting on people to land here. Bullshit. What is the AI doing, man? Holy moly. Okay, okay. a bumpy landing there.
Tower and Gear Kilo Victor 0007 ready for IFR departure runway 28 left.
And Gear Kilo Victor 0007 cleared for takeoff runway 28 left.
Cleared for takeoff runway 28 left and Gear Kilo Victor 0007. Center and Gear Kilo Victor 0007 is climbing through 1,800 feet for 10,000 feet.
Fox 0405. Venture Kilo Victor 0007, keep speed below 227 knots.
Keep speed below 227 knots, Venture Kilo Victor 0007.
Venture Kilo Victor 0007, verify squawking 0405.
Climb and maintain 14,000 feet.
1 Russia 6562.
Så kommer vi sgu op i højderne. Hello Yannick, what up? Hello, my friend. 21,000 feet, man. Oh yeah. We can put the lever back in cruise. We got visual.
Venture Kilo Victor 0007 climb
310, man. Holy shit. Yeah, I'll do that.
Climb and maintain flight level 310 and clear Kilo Victor 0007.
Then we go to climb again. On our way to Moscow, yeah. Almost up in 31,000 feet now. I think we can push back the lever again. Beautiful sky. And we can level off.
Venture Kilo Victor 0007 climb and maintain flight level 370.
And then we have to climb again.
Climb and maintain flight level 370, Venture Kilo Victor 0007.
I think we have the speed for the next climb, so I don't have to push it again. Yeah, it's climb fine. I took a high altitude today, so we are going to fly really high. Beautiful moon. We'll go higher again.
Climb and maintain flight level 390, Venture Kilo Victor 0007.
Victor 0007, contact Moscow Center on 119.5.
Going to 119.5 and Jir Kilo Victor 0007. Moscow Center, Vanchir Kilo Victor 0007, flight level 390.
Vanchir Kilo Victor 0007, Moscow Center, continue as planned.
Descend and maintain flight level 270 and GR Kilo.
Kilo Victor 0007, traffic is 11 o'clock, 4 miles at flight level 370 generic. Report them in sight.
Venture Kilo Victor 0007, have the traffic.
Kilo Victor 0007, descend and maintain 13,000 feet.
Descend and maintain 13,000 feet of Venture Kilo Victor 0007.
think we have to use a little bit of spoiler here, so I can get down in time. . 50%. Holy shit, man, more skies is coming. It's really cloudy here in Russia. It's minus 32, 31 up here. Oh yeah, it's pushing back. Now we're really going down. Down in the skies, we can see all the skies here are red, so it's really cloudy. Maybe some rain down there, I don't know. It could be so fucking cool, man. It just start raining here. This is freaking beautiful, man. Holy shit, man. 3,000 feet? Holy. So, yeah, we have to almost fall out of the skies now. Oh, yeah, I wanted to see him. Flying 3,000 feet all this way? Okay. We have enough time to get down, so that's perfect. We have enough time, so we can stop using spoilers. But yeah, and we are in the sky. Can't see shit here. Yeah, I can see another flying machine over there. Oh, it's cold up here. It's very cold. We have ice building up on the wings. So yeah, we got anti-ice. When we get to 10,000 feet, we have to put on landing lights. So I think about 1,000 feet, we can do that. can go for the landing lights. Landing lights is... Oh, that's... We need to get down in speed. Yeah, I'm working on it. Oh, shoot, man, it's raining. Yeah, okay. Is that fucking slow? Holy shit. Almost down to 3,000 feet. A lot of planes here. Yeah, we have another one in front of us here. And we are almost down to 3,000 feet. Still skies, we can't see a shit. We can hit ILS. Kilos of fuel back. That's perfect.
Engineer Kilo Victor 0007, contact Sierra Medievo approach on 124.4.
Yeah, I'll do that.
124.4, Engineer Kilo Victor 0007. Sierra Medievo approach, Engineer Kilo Victor 0007, 3,000 feet.
Perfect. Let's see how high the sky is up. Okay, it's really cloudy here. Holy shit. So we will make almost a... Holy shit, it's cloudy here, man. I think we will approach with instrument view. This is gonna be interesting. But yeah, I have done that before. Okay. It's crazy to fly 3,000 feet here. We got some turbulence here, man. The plane is a little bit shaky. Let's put the seat belts on. We can see our turn here, and then we need to hit the glide slope and make ILS for 24 left. Approximate 9 minutes and 26. I think there might be a storm here, I think. Remember, the weather is live, so it's this down here right now. It's crazy to think about. Okay, the raining stopped. What do we have there? Some lights.
189 or not.
We need to, we really need to trust our things here, because we can't see shit here. I will drop flaps 2 now. And I'm spoilers. We will put the auto brake on now. It's medium, it's fine. After the turn, or maybe just before the turn, I will make the speed 140. Then we can go for flaps. Then we could go for full flaps, I think. And then the gear down and ready to touch down. The speed down. And then hit full flaps. Sorry, free. Okay, we have it now. We will hit approach and. The airplane should. Okay, QNH 15. And gear down. Why is it not finding this one? I don't like that. Oh, okay, okay. Fuck. I was confused in one sec there. We have the line here, but the height we still need. I think we are going. Yeah, it's coming now. Okay, perfect. Eyes off the wings. Almost hitting the glide slope here. Speed 140. Perfect, perfect. We can take the radar off now. There. Spoiler on. And auto brake to medium. Yeah. And we have the glide slope. We should have a visual with the one way about 15 seconds. Yeah, we see the ground now. Okay, I'm ready. Let's hope for the best. Perfect land.
Going to 130.35 in Gear Kilo Victor 0007.
It's not a good one.
Clear Kilo Victor 0007, acknowledge last transmission.
Taxiing to Gate 9 or 4 via taxiway Alpha 5 Alpha Sierra 5 and Clear Kilo Victor 0007.
Yeah, that was a perfect landing. Holy shit, the weather is not not good here, but it's fine. Now we'll go to park and turn off the airplane. Get these passengers off and all the baggage. I can drink my coffee now. Yeah, and the airplane is shut down. So that was the flight for today. It was a good flight. We had a good landing. It was almost perfect, and I had no problem. So yeah. The only one to say is thank you for this time, and see you next time.
Getting hype when I aim up, elevating that game up, stepping up to the competition. Only first place, and that's how I'm living. I'm winning till they digging up my grave. Eating all the things up on my plate. Game face when I step up into place. I was born and when I watched me elevate. All in when I show up. Whole place about to blow up. Superior to that competition. I'm in first place, so that's how I'm living. I'm winning till they digging up my grave. Eating all the things up on my plate. Game face when I step up into place. I was born and when I watched me elevate.